I'm Jaime Fawcett. We're here at the International Poe Festival in Baltimore. We are honoring Poe's death day. What I really want to talk to you about today, though, is Poe caricature versus Poe character. We all know Poe because of our 11th grade English paper, or that awful, awful poem you had to read. But the thing about it is that it sticks with you. Poe caricature is everywhere. He's dark, he's moody, a lot of blood. But Poe, the character, the historical person, was so much more. He was a poet. He was an artist. He was a pioneer, the first person in America to try to make it as a published author. If we find the balance between Poe character and Poe caricature, what we will see is a whole new generation of Poe. So bring it on. Read the stories. Do a little homework. Visit one of the wonderful Poe museums all over the East Coast. And see for yourself.